There is an old tradition, a game we all can play. You start by getting liquored up and sharpening your blade. You take a shot of whiskey, you grab your knife and pray. You spread apart your fingers, and this is what you say. Oh, I have all my fingers. The knife goes chop, chop, chop. If I miss the spaces in between, my fingers will come off. And if I hit my fingers, the blood will soon come out. But all the same, I play this game because that's what it's all about. No, you can't use pencil, cannot use a pen. The only way is with a knife when danger is your friend. And some may call it stupid, and some may call it dumb. But all the same, we play this game because it's so damn fun. Oh, I have all my fingers. The knife goes chop, chop, chop. If I miss the spaces in between, my fingers will come off. And if I hit my fingers, the blood will soon come out. But all the same, I play this game because that's what it's all about. Oh, chop, 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 chop. I'm picking up the speed. And if I miss the spaces, then my hand will start to bleed.